We need to run and get more coal. Is the moral of the story. What's up, Bean? Go, 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 go. Oh, I can hear the cats. The bean for scale, exactly. These cats are having a fucking rave over here. You like, as you walk past them, you hear like Darude playing. Hello. That's an interesting place for a thingy. That's where I was. Oh, Caterium. Oh no! Hey, boys! What's up? Sorry, am I interrupting something? Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. They were all acting sissy puss, you know what I'm saying? So easy, bro. This game got so easy when you get the weapon. What up, homeboys? Oh shit! There's a party here. Oh my god, there's two of them. Oh shit. Do I have... no. I gotta prep that shit. Alright. Whoa, what happened there? That was interesting. I just want like... I just want to see this in third person. Like, just bring out a fucking parachute in the middle of combat. Like, nah, no big deal. Alright. Get some! We're the big boys. Come at me, bro. So fast. Yeah, that's what I thought. I kinda like combat in this game now. I feel like it's gotten way better. Adding the alien T-Rex? Hell yeah. Sorry, am I interrupting something?
Here we see the bean in its natural habitat, doing its dance. Slug doesn't give a shit, though.
The natural predator of the bean. Navigation mesh. Now we're finally where slugs come from. Maybe it's the beans that poop them out. All right. Where did it... Maybe here's a good spot for... I don't want it to be too far away, though. Oh, there's more shit over here.
I
You guys ever never see a bean teabagging a slug before? What is the... Oh, there's a goddamn nuclear hog down there!
Harvest it.
Oh, I can't fight that. I don't think. Oh, shit. Things just got real. Not with that attitude. No, leave him alone. Oh, he's here lurking. I don't like it. Oh, look at that bad boy. And he's gone. Wait, what's going on? What's going on? Can Johnny be a nuclear hog? I don't like this. I don't agree with people that are like, well, Northern Forest is like the easiest spot. Like, definitely isn't. Yeah, I'm just waiting for it to teleport behind me. He's right behind me, isn't he? Spicy Hog wants to play. Can Spicy Hog come out and play? Not today. Whoa. I swear, there's so many beans spawning here. Like, there's so many everything spawning here. So these bad boys are back. Stop. You're being real rude right now. Back away, back away, back away, back away. Just don't look it in the eye. Should be fine. I didn't prepare for this. God, gamer. I love the parachute. Like, holy shit. Parachute is OP. Oh, there's like one animal in the background. It just sounds like a sad dog. It's like, oh. Place that there. Oh, I know why. Yeah, I know why, actually. Yeah, I know why, because, because we sink foundations into, what are you, oh, it's farting. When you place stuff on the ground, we sink them, like, into the ground a little bit, so they don't, like, hover on the ground, which is different based on what mesh you're placing, and it's more apparent on the half, on the 1 meter one. But I wonder why did these align? It's kind of strange. Maybe I just got lucky. Did I use the 4 meter? Or maybe I used the 1 meter here. I'm pretty sure I used the 4 meter though. Because it was in the water. Anyways. Standing gentleman? That's pretty funny. Stop shouting! Please. Oh, I have more space now. Excuse you? Excuse you? Yeah, that's right. Oh, I thought you were dead. Where are these assholes coming from? Needs 50 megawatts? We can get that. Yeah, you better run. Oh my god, shut up. Where are you? Look at them. Just watching us. There's a bit from Final Fantasy XII that I always makes me laugh, where it's like a side quest where like this little town or has been raided, and you like show up and like, I'm here to help. And they're explaining that like, oh, these cactuars keep coming in and messing up with us. Look at them. They're up there on the cliff. And it's like the camera like zooms in on them. Look at them just mocking us. And one of the characters did like a slaps his butt or something like that. I just love the line, like, look at them up there just mocking us. It's just so funny. Alright, what was I doing? You need to help Grandpa Snurt here. That bean is living its best life. I don't even care. Holy shit, those cats are driving me insane. Alright. It's time to end this. Yeah, that's right. You want some? Right, come here. Enough of your shit. All right, we're cooking it. Whoa. Best way to get around. That's annoying as shit. What the? Where'd you come from? Did you hear the fucking meh? I gotta get ya. Creature's in the way. Well, get out of there. Whoa, what's going on over there? Just parachute, jump up? Yeah, what are you gonna do about it, bro? Fight me about it? Bean had something weird for breakfast.